Y'all have this problem where your kids tell you that they're gonna eat bananas and then they don't eat them. And then they look like this. You're not the biggest fan of bananas yourself. And you have plenty in the freezer. So what do you do? What do you do with these guys? I'll show you. If you don't have a dehydrator, you can do this in the oven also. I'm not going to be here for a little bit, so I'm going to let these run a little bit slower.